The good news for many happy CX-5 owners in Mazda Australia is that an official replacement for the well-liked CX-5 has been confirmed. The bad news is that Mazda Headquarters may decide to change the design or name of the upcoming car, for which not much information has been disclosed. Sales of the CX-5 will account for more than 23% of the brand in 2023, therefore this is a serious issue for the local business. In terms of sales, it ranked third among midsize SUVs, behind the Mitsubishi Outlander and Toyota RAV4. Even though Mazda has made every attempt to keep information hidden, there is a lot that we do know about this important vehicle. For the CX-5, one of the biggest challenges is finding a spot in the ever-evolving Mazda lineup. Mazda's large product family of sporty, premium position cars is leading the way in Australia's adoption of its successful semi-premium approach. The CX-70 will most likely be replaced shortly after the CX-8, CX-9, and CX-90 were already swapped out. Along with this modification, the CX-5 will be replaced in the present lineup by the two-row, midsize CX-60, which has already arrived. According to some rumors, the CX-5 will only be phased out because the USA and China can now purchase the slightly more powerful but smaller CX-50. It's inaccurate because Mazda has stated that the CX-5 would be replaced, even if they haven't specified in what capacity. Instead of adopting the new large product's rear-biased all-wheel drive design, it is anticipated that the new CX-5 would remain with its current front-wheel drive and all-wheel drive chassis. This suggests that there would likely be a difference in the vehicle's basis. With the current gap between the CX-5 and CX-60, this will be the biggest difference and should allow for a significant premium in price. The price range of the current CX-5 is $36,590 for the front-wheel drive Max variant and $55,100 for the all-wheel drive Acura model. It is therefore less expensive than the base CX-60 Evolve, which starts at $60,550. Whether the new CX-5 will even use the CX-5 name is possibly the most important question.